with the wool prices as they are at the moment and lamb, you want to know what ewe is producing the most amount of profit for your farm. I'm Thomas Pengilly. I'm part of Penrose Pastoral and to the extension Penrose Palmerino Stud. I'm farming on the family farm with Trudy and Bruce Pengilly. We're about 102 k's northwest of Esperance out at Cascade on about a 4,000 hectare property. We run about 1,800 ewes. We bought the Pedigree Matchmaker about 5 years ago and it's been really good as an ability to select better genetics down the track in ASPVs. Across Australia, pretty much the way to go is you stick the ewes on one side and the lambs on the other and try and mate them up. That does have flaws in just human error. And that was between 1.5 to 2 labour units. So you're tying a couple people up right at the middle of seeding. With the matchmaker, all they have to do now is we set it up in the paddock. It collects the data for us. We have the matchmaker set up so that food's on one side, water's on the other. They walk through to get one, back to get the other. We set it up as is. The black panel there is the Pedigree Matchmaker. When the lambs drop, we tag them, bring them in with their mums, and as mum comes through, the tag gets read by the panel, gets collected on the back by a little white box, and then it reads the lamb's tag as it follows through with mum. Once all of that's done and we've run them through enough, I then bring the laptop in and connect it up via Bluetooth to download the file, then crunch that through the software, our management software. So it's all really simple, really straightforward. Our ability to then know who mum is and select on that pedigree, knowing whether she has had a good lamb over the last 5 years or not. We sat down and actually looked at the labour savings. We ended up ahead.
Hi, I'm Peter Rowe. I'm an agricultural economist and I've been working in the field for over 20 years. I was asked by the Department of Agriculture and Food to look at the economics of the Pedigree Matchmaker. The Pengilly spent $3,400 purchasing the system. Over 10 years, it returns $3.20 for each dollar they've spent. The payback for this investment is 3 years, meaning after 3 years, they're ahead of their initial investment.
Waving a wand over an ear tag and bringing it up on software is so much simpler than flicking through pages and pages of books. Sheep in our environment are definitely a critical diversification, and especially with how the sheep are looking at the moment. There's a common knowledge that sheep are hard work. The way the industry is moving and the sheep that the industry is trying to breed, that's nearly a thing of the past. Yes, there are common times where sheep do need looking after, but the type of animal that we're leading towards, the work just isn't there anymore. And especially with these technologies coming in and making life easier, it might be the turn of a misconception.
The Department of Agriculture and Food, WA, through its Sheep Industry Business Innovation Project, made possible by royalties for regions, is supporting and sharing new technologies in the sheep industry. This is improving labour efficiency in the sector and making it easier all round to run sheep.